Too many people in Tennessee work hard but can't get ahead and haven't been able to for years now. We can fix this. As governor, I worked with Democrats and Republicans to bring Volkswagen and the Nissan headquarters to Tennessee. We added over 200,000 new jobs, good jobs, and were named the most competitive state in America. Tennessee needs to show Washington how to do this. I'm applying for the job. I'm Phil Bredesen, and I approve this message.